So I realized in the midst of all this coronavirus or COVID-19 that I had not put out any content and useful information for you to get started homeschooling in North Carolina. I think I have talked about it, tweeted about it, written about it a little bit. I even sought help from homeschoolers in my resource community. And if you don't know what that is, maybe I'll talk about that in a later video. But I do want to encourage people to go ahead and experiment with the idea of potentially homeschooling your family. And now is a great time to do that test run.